I feel like somebody put a hex on me or something, because in a matter of that whole year, my Audi R8 gets crashed by a friend of mine. S55 Mercedes gets crashed. Then my wife tells me that I should tell those two people to go fuck themselves. Then karma bit her in the ass because she wrecked my fucking Porsche Panamera right after that. I'm like, should I tell you to go fuck yourself? So then she wound up with a DUI. I got a DUI in January at the LAX airport. With a parked car, a siren comes up behind me, and I'm like, fuck, I got pulled over, although I've already been pulled over. I'm just sitting here texting. I wait 30 minutes, and the fucker still didn't come up yet. Finally, he knocks on the door. He's like, what are you doing? I'm like, what are you doing? I thought you were here to arrest me. He's like, no, I was arresting a guy behind you. You have nothing to do with this. Have you been drinking? I'm like, well, what do you think? And he's just like, get out of the car. Because the car was running, DUI. So on top of that, wound up in the mental institution, did 90 days in fucking rehab at Wavelengths in Huntington Beach, did 30 days in rehab in Florida. And when I finally got time to be at home, I was forced to take 10 different antidepressant medicines, which causes dizziness, sore muscles, and a weight gaining pill. And I'm like, I'm even more depressed because all I want to do is fucking skate, and I have muscle cramps, I'm dizzy as shit, and I'm a fat fucking sweaty meatball. So like, I'm getting off of all these medicines on Thanksgiving, and I've been off of them ever since, and now I finally feel like my legs are back, and I'm really stoked to fucking be in Southern California avoiding the winter in Philadelphia and skating with everybody every day. It's like a fucking fun posse. Every day somebody's skating. I don't even know what it's called, but I saw Tony Hawk do it and banned this video. It's like a go up, that, and then nose blunt back in. So I'll give it a couple tries. Dude, that was so it. I thought I was gonna go out to lunch, but that wasn't the case. Try to regular out too.
Yeah. Oh, that was fucking random.
That was just, I was in danger mode. I had to think quick. My pound.
What?
I don't know what's going on today. I'm just feeling it. I got my brand new Chris Cole shoes on. Gregson gave me brand new bearings because I left my board out in the rain at Bob Burnquist. And I got a Steve-O deck that happens to be an 8.5 just right. Really stoked on my first trick I got at Tony Hawk's new park. Came in from the rain, shack wackled my fucking Dylan, ate shit, twisted my ankle. I think I'm gonna be able to walk this one off, I hope. I'm gonna try to power it out. All right, let's get it.
Back to back.
The big one.
Yeah. I swear I'll get it.
Such a fucking... Ew, you barred the shit out of that back tail.
Yeah, dude.
I rolled away, dude. I'll take it.
I tried to hold.
Andy's fucking barging it big time. Official definition of Nardog.
Thank you.
Got it.
Yeah! For the twisted ankle, it's the only thing I could do without Ollie.
We're just gonna make it happen. Alright, bro.
Alright, next one. I made it past that fucking pole.
Play the battle, my bro. Play the battle.
Yeah.